All right, everybody, say it again.
So it's a little bit past 1 in the morning. It's reporter Jorge Ventura in downtown Portland. About 5 to 10 minutes ago, the Portland police and federal officers made an aggressive push to push the crowd out of the federal courthouse area using crowd control munitions. We saw a couple fires started on the federal courthouse property. And this is the current scene right now. The crowd has been pushed out of Lonsdale and Chapman Square Park. We're just giving you here a live look at the scene.